social inclusion and food. Like, if you don't want to have social inclusion through your food, that's how you do it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
And the kids who don't afford poor exactly. have sandwiches with things that are made
in
things.
In childcare. In childcare. This is where they're growing the fastest, right? Anyway,
I'm going
nice one.
Okay, we will focus.